This is a bimetal blade flash butt welder for welding blades up to 65 mm wide. Now we'll show you the working. Here you have the welding jaws to clamp the blade. Here you have to adjust main clamping pressure, say about 90 psi, and welding pressure, say about 4 kg per centimeter square, that is on the right side. This over here is a current selector switch. For 65 mm, we have to keep at number 8. This is a welding switch, and this is an annealing switch. For welding, we have to keep this toggle switch at top, and for annealing, we have to keep at the bottom. This is the microcontroller where you can adjust the heat percentage. 1 for flashing, heat percentage 2 for welding, and the squeeze 1, squeeze 2, weld 1, weld 2 time as shown in the video, also given the technical data. Is auto annealer that will anneal the welded joint after the welding is done. Now you can clamp the blade by touching the back stopper, by depressing this lever. The right head for clamping, depress the left head lever, the blade will be clamped like this. For welding, you have to press this push button for welding. You will see the welding taking place and the current will be cut off automatically. Now you can declamp the welded joint. Take this upsetting lever back to the maximum position. Switch towards the annealing side. Now clamp the welded joint in center of the welding jaws by depressing the levers. And then, now pressing the annealing switch, you can do the annealing of the blade. And after the blade is annealed properly, the timer will cut off the current. See how this blade is welded on both the sides. The burr should be more or less same. Just see. Then you can do the grinding of the burr and use the blade.